the NFL offseason officially began this week and there was no shortage of landscape-altering moves. Now the numbers are in from the first wave of deals. And through the first day of free agency, players have gotten $1.7 billion in new contracts, according to the NFL Players Association. Although the majority of deals flow in immediately, right at the start of free agency, that figure only includes deals that have been officially approved and will rise in the coming days.